Traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook. It's for free. You find the link in the description. This ebook is for free. You can find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option turbo trading concepts. Market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame and any kind of financial instrument. So get this ebook, it's for free. You find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group, don't miss it. So this video will be another support and resistance video. Yes, and let me see. I see here that this wicks are acting as support. Yes, look at this. That are this wicks here. This, oh no, this wicks here are acting as support. Yes, let me see if price. Yes, this candle closed exactly on this level. Yes, let's see how this candle will close. And depending on this, how this candle will close, I will decide if I'm going to do a call or a put. Okay. It's support where the support area is not working. They are really close together. That is really tricky if you have support and resistance so close together. Yes, and this looks like we get here now a pullback from the 20 EMA. So, okay, that will be a call now. I'm doing a call because I'm expecting that price will go up further. The previous candle is a weak candle. And it's closing exactly on this kind of support level which I have drawn, yes. And after it got a rejection from above, yes, from this level, it was not able to cross here below this level, this area. And so I'm pretty much sure that this next candle, that running candle will close above my entry point. So let's see what's happening. Maybe it will be only a doji, yes, that shows me then much more that we are getting here into a pullback of the 20 EMA, if this will be a doji. So, and then I will do a call again. Okay, it will not be a doji maybe. Okay, so see, let's see what's happening here. Yes, we closed above this level. That is nice. That means to me I have to do another call now. Yes, because we got here now a reversal at this level. Then we got here an engulfing candle. And this engulfing candle is closing above this area here, which I have drawn. And you see, I draw this support and resistance levels almost based on the change of polarity. That means support becomes resistance and resistance becomes support. Nothing else. Yes, that is the only magic behind this. Yes, the magic behind this is the change of polarity. You see here, resistance, yes, support, yes. And then you see here, breakthrough this resistance, yes, breakthrough support, yes. That is what this is about. Obviously, it's almost better to wait for a rejection. But sometimes you see, you don't get a rejection, yes, if the trend is almost strong. So, okay, that is not so nice, because now we got here a it react with this area here, and I do not expect anymore that price will go up further. So I will wait now till I understand the direction, because the support and resistance areas are getting really, really close together. And because the candlesticks are tiny, it's really dangerous to enter into a trade here, because you get here mostly out of the money. Yes, because this area is strong. This area is strong, yes, and so you don't know where price will go. The tendency, the direction is almost uptrend, yes, but we are so far away, and we get here in some kind of Bollinger squeeze that it could be also that now it's a double top here forming, yes. So if this candle will close below this area here, at this area, I'm not so sure. Yes, but we got here already so many touches. I will do a put here, because we got here an engulfing candle below this level again. Yes, and so I'm expecting now that price will go down further and break through this support level. Yes, which hold which has hold the last time. You see here already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 touches of this level. Yes, market is doing some kind of panic, but this kind of context here and the distance to this 2 deviation Bollinger Band here, yes, it's so far away. Here we are already in a reversal. Yes, we got here price action on the left, really close together, yes. What means also that price will most probably breaking through this area. And you see, we are getting already against this area and the rejection will be not so strong anymore. And that is the reason why this got in the money. So, okay, that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye-bye.